Hi DVF, I'm Carly from Chicago. I'm 22 years old and I'm currently enrolled at Columbia College, Chicago.
I was born and raised on the south side of Chicago. I went to an all-girls Catholic high school. I currently attend Columbia College downtown and I study fashion business. I just love it there. I'm in a long-distance relationship. It's pretty tough, but we make it through. And I'm currently living with my parents right now and hope to move out soon.
I would have to say, if someone described me as a person, I'm a very caring person, I'm very honest, I am fun, and I can be very outgoing. I can also be very shy and nervous at times, and that I just love fashion. Fashion is truly my passion. I think fashion is a form of art. I find it so amazing that you can just add one piece or change a piece to complete an outfit. Experimenting with style and looks has always been a hobby for me. Everyone's style represents them as a person.
Attending Columbia College, I've made a lot of accomplishments through projects. I've designed my own garments, designed my own lines, and even designed my own stores. Through these accomplishments, I hope to later on become a buyer or even do the visuals for stores.
Shimmer on hot lips, silver buckle hanging off her hips. I sparkle when she smiles, shine down on the radio dial. Homemade jar of lemon drop, take a sip, don't stop, girl. You know I love it when you get to shine.
The two fashion role models that I look up to are Marilyn Monroe and Blake Lively. The reason I chose Marilyn Monroe is because she always felt beautiful in her own skin. The reason I chose Blake Lively is because she always dressed so simple and so elegant. My two top style rules are, one, never wear grand gray. That's a big no-no. Number two, always accessorize. You can wear jewelry, hats, scarves, shoes. It's always fun to play around with your outfits and those definitely complete them. Having such a passion for fashion and being passionate about my work, I know I have what it takes to be a DVF ambassador.